Because he is the one who is maintaining his calm and taking the decision. And for taking the decision, you just need an emotional cool. And that can only come in from a belief system. That I can manage any situation. Something of that sort. And he gets paid for that. Are you hearing me? And then, decisions are there. Okay, so let's do this exercise. Put your left hand out. Put it down on your thigh. Yeah, put it down on your thigh. Put your feet down on the floor. Yeah, both the feet. Yeah, and close your eyes. Focus on your breath. Focus only on the left side, the left palm. And put in the issue. And now, let the issue get magnified. Look at everything about the issue. What is actually happening in that area? Maybe there is a conflict actually, so look at those people. Maybe you have just taken an anxiety, look at that anxiety. Look at the emotions that are there. What do you feel in that area? What are you thinking in that area? What are your thoughts? What are you feeling in that area? What is your behavior in that area? Whatever comes up. And now, experience it. Give it a color. Whatever it is, it's right. If you want, you can always give it a shape. Make it lively. Dynamic. Feel it's there. And also get present to your breathing as you do that. What is the effect on your body? On your breathing? And now, breathe in deep. Breathe in deep. Breathe in deep and breathe out. And now slowly turn your attention to the right. With your eyes closed, turn your attention to your right. And place whatever you feel. You don't have to think. Let the solution emerge, or you can put the best solution possible. Allow the subconscious to take over. It might just in the form of some energy or some color, or it could be actually the solution. Whatever is there, let it come up. It could be a symbol for all that you know. And let it grow. What are the thoughts? What are the feelings? What are the behaviors? Whatever comes up, let it grow in the right one. Let it grow in the right. Magnify it in the right. With every breath, let it grow 10 times more. 10 times more. And now slowly start turning your palms facing each other. Slowly. Just facing each other. Don't bring it together. And slowly, very slowly, start bringing it together. Very slowly, take your time and just see the merging and see what new gets created. What are the thoughts? What are the feelings? What's getting created? What is the symbol? Bring it together. Take your own time and put it together completely. Take your own sweet time, but keep bringing it together. Just be aware of the answers that you get from within. What is the experience within? And when you're done with it, breathe in deep and slowly open your eyes.